about 50% of this country, 60% of this country, believe that this country will be divided when we wake up tomorrow. And so this is an area, oh no. We've got a voter here from Arkansas as well, Lester. But what we want to tell you is, yeah, let's hear it. Okay.